A Niagara Falls man accused of killing another man by stabbing him in the heart has pleaded not guilty in court. William Swanson stood before a judge today to face manslaughter charges. Police say he stabbed Troy Haslip on Saturday on Ontario Avenue. The victim's family says the two men knew each other. Swanson is going to be back on court again, back in court rather, on Thursday.